everyone. So today I'm going to show you a very simple and quick DIY tutorial. I'm going to show you how to transform your bobby pins from this to this. And it's very easy. All you need is your bobby pin, a piece of cardboard or paper, nail polish, crazy glue, or if you had a hot glue gun, that's going to work as well. So if you want to know how I did it, just keep watching. Alright, so we are going to take our bobby pins, or bobby pin if you're going to do only as one. So we're going to take it and we're going to take a note card like this one and fold it in half and then just stick the bobby pin here. Then just take your nail polish of your choice. I use here China Glaze Lemon Fizz. And I painted this one, so it approximately dries in 15 minutes. However, I prefer to wait 30 minutes for it to completely dry, just to make sure that nothing of this nail polish is going to end up in my hair. So, just very carefully lift this part right here, because it's probably going to get stuck a little bit. This one, there you see. And do the same on the other side. And then just push it out very gently. So this is what it will end up looking like. Now, I'm going to take this button, but you can use anything you would like, such as a ribbon or a piece of jewelry that maybe broke from, I don't know, maybe a bracelet or something. Then I'm just going to take my crazy glue and I'm going to take my button. I'm just going to apply a very small stripe of crazy glue right here. So over here, this crazy glue is drying out. I need to buy a new one. So just apply it over there. Like that. Then take your bobby pin and just you're going to hold against the bobby pin and the button or the piece of jewelry that you're using. And there you have it. Now that it's completely dry, there you have a bobby pin. So now your bobby pin will end up looking like this, or something like this. And now that you're sure that the glue has completely dried and you know the piece of jewelry or button or ribbon or whatever you decided to customize with, it's not going to go anywhere. It's ready to wear it. So I'm going to put this on. See, it's very cute if you want to pull your hair back or just as an accessory over there. So hope you guys enjoyed, and if you decide to try this, please let me know. I will very, very much appreciate it. So thank you guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye.